India, Tanzania, Brazil, Costa Rica. Furrowing these seas of half the globe, the green beans birth on these docks. In 60-kilogram jute bags or in huge sacks in bulk. Their goodness is probed, then they rest, and finally they leave again towards new routes. This is the world of bean logistics. 300 years of brewing and still piping hot.